Hello, my name is Olivia Adams. I'm a high school student at William Monroe High School in Greene County, but I don't actually live in Greene County. I live in Midlothian, Virginia with my aunt and uncle. I moved here about a year ago due to family issues, and it's just been a really great experience for me. A few things about myself: I love to cook and I love to bake. I also love exercising and being outside, going for hikes, and I also love to read.